the only way to get into your mind is to go.
My dear sweet child, that's what I do. It's what I live for, to help unfortunate merfolk like yourself. Oh, souls with no one else to turn to. I admit that in the past I've been a nasty. They weren't kidding when they called me, well, a witch. But you'll find that nowadays I've mended all my ways, repented, seen the light, and made a switch. 2 years. And I fortunately know a little magic. It's a talent that I always have possessed. And dear lady, please don't laugh. I use it on behalf of the miserable, gloomy, and depressed. Pathetic. Poor, unfortunate souls in pain. In this one longing to be thinner, that one wants to get the girl, and do I help her? Yes, indeed. Those poor unfortunate souls, so sad, so true. They come flocking to my court and crying spells as the bees, and I help them. Yes, I do. Now it's happened once or twice. Someone couldn't pay the price, and I'm afraid I have to break them across the goals. Yes, I but on the whole, I've been a saint to those poor, unfortunate souls. Have we got a deal?
If I become human, I'll never be with my father or sisters again.
But life's full of tough choices. Oh, and there is one more thing. We haven't discussed this out of the payment.
But I don't have
it. I'm not asking money. Just a token, really, a trifle. What I want from you is...
voice. But without my voice, how can I...
You have your voice. Your pretty face. And don't underestimate the importance of a body language. The men of men are like a lot of blabber. They think a girl who gossips is a bore. Yet on land it's not preferred for ladies not to say a word. And after all, dear, what is idle prattle for? Come on, they're not all that impressed with conversation. Two gentlemen avoid it when they can. But they don't intrude in pause on the lady who's withdrawn. It's she who holds her tongue or gets a man. Come on, you poor unfortunate soul. Go ahead. Make your choice. I'm a very busy woman, and I haven't got all day. It won't cost much. Just your voice. You poor unfortunate soul. It's sad. But if you want to gossip with my sweet, you've got to pay the toll. Take a gulp and take a breath and go ahead and sign the scroll. Lots of chance, and now I've got her voice. The boss is on.